Made in History with Jason Oliver Clapton.
So why did he join the army when he was so old at 40 years and 11 months?
Well, he didn't really want to join the army. He was forced to join the army because all the army people and soldiers were desperate for the people to join.
Why were they so desperate for men?
Because all the men kept on dying in all the horrible bombs dropping.
So a lot of men have been killed in the battles in France?
Yes, okay. lots of men.
I just need you to wake up. I'm gonna need you to save us and take me.
Where is he from?
Well, he's from Ossett. He was born in Ossett, and his burial gravestone is in Ossett at the Ossett Church. And I've actually been to the burial as well.
So, Ollie, tell me more about how you think Jason felt when he had to join the army at the age of 40 years.
Well, already he must have felt really poorly because he would have been in the mine for 30 years and all the soot would go into his lungs and he had very bad lung cancer and it must have hurt him a lot.
But how did he feel, I mean, emotionally?
Well, he must have felt very scared and tired to join the army at that age and with all the problems.
Did he have to leave some family behind as well when he joined?
Yes, he had to leave his 5 children behind and his wife.
Oh gosh, that must have been really hard for him.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It was. This is a picture of the mine what he worked in.
Straight by time passing by and I just need you to wake up. I'm gonna need you to save us and take me home.
That's all for me, folks. Bye.